Today, I have 5 keyboard shortcuts for Illustrator that really will help you save time working within Adobe Illustrator. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content. Before we get started today with the Illustrator shortcuts tutorial, I have a few announcements to make. Firstly, I placed a poll in the top right corner. I want to know if you guys prefer my tutorials with new background music, or if you think music works well with my graphic design tutorials. Today's Illustrator Shortcuts video will have no background music, so fill out the poll and let me know if you guys prefer the music or not. Also, tomorrow I have a slightly different video based around the golden ratio, seeing as so many people seem to want to see an upload based around it. It's going to be more of an informative video rather than a tutorial. And lastly, I will have that giveaway very shortly, probably within the next 2 weeks. This first Illustrator shortcut that's going to save you time is based around typography. By the way, in case you want to know the typeface I'm using, here it is. We can increase or decrease the size of the typeface simply by pressing Command and Shift plus the left or right pointy symbols on your keyboard, or on Windows, Control plus Shift and the pointy symbols. We obviously can adjust it like this, but if we select a specific part of the text, we can edit the size independently with this shortcut. Staying with typography in Illustrator, we can adjust the kerning, i.e. the space between each letter, with a shortcut. On a Mac, it is Option and then the left or the right arrow keys, and for Windows, it's Alt and the right and left arrow keys on your keyboard. Just like the previous shortcut, we can adjust a specific part of the text, which is pretty cool. In Illustrator, when we're using the pen tool, often we need to stop using it and deselect off the path. The common way is to use the selection tool here by clicking off of the path. But there is an Illustrator shortcut to really save you time in your workflow. On a Mac, hit Command Shift and A, and if you're using Windows, Control Shift and A. This shortcut really does save you a lot of time in the long run. This next one is such a simple shortcut, but it's so crucial in my opinion. When you want to move around the artboard, instead of using the sliders, you can hold down the spacebar and click and drag. Again, this is an Illustrator shortcut that really will save you time. The last shortcut that will save you time in Illustrator is based around the direct selection tool. We use the black selection tool to select and move objects. But then to edit the shape, we need to use the white arrow tool, aka the direct selection tool. Instead of going over to the toolbar, hold down Command on a Mac or Control on Windows, and then double click an anchor point like so. So did you find my 5 Illustrator shortcuts that save you time useful? Let me know in the comment section below. And also fill out the poll at the start of the video on whether or not you want to see music in the background, or if you think it's better without. Subscribe for 4 weekly graphic design uploads here on Satori Graphics, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.